Barack Obama's welcomed a new family member to the White House. The first family's new puppy's called Sunny, due to its energy and affectionate nature. Sunny was born in Michigan in June 2012, and like the Obamas' other dog, Bo, she's a Portuguese water dog, which are good for the Obamas because they have allergies in the family. They've also donated some money to the Washington Humane Society in honour of the dog.